I promise to never become complacent and to strive each and every day of our lives to woo you as though our relationship were just beginning. I will always love you, Allison. I will always cherish you, and I will strive each and every day for as long as I live to be worthy of being your husband.
I promise to keep myself open to you, to let you into my innermost fears and feelings, secrets and dreams. I promise to grow along with you, to be willing to face change as we both change, keeping our relationship alive and exciting. And finally, I promise to love you in the only way I know how, completely and forever.
Got into his PhD program, did I finally see a pattern to how much of a dedicated person he is. And through the distance, the many moves, and all the other craziness that comes with life, I realized that Allie is also as dedicated to Blake as he is to her. So, I know the two of you will be dedicated to each other, and you will orient your life's purposes to include each other. It's obvious from the love that you two share with each other, and my heart goes out to the both of you. And I wish the best of you in your many years of marriage and many years of watching Doctor Who.
I love you both so much. I love that you push each other, you go on adventures together, you make each other better people. Thank you so much for having me as a part of your big day, and I'm so grateful to have two such wonderful people as friends.